In Hanover, crews have begun removing signs outside of Lee Davis High School and Stonewall Jackson Middle School. This comes after the county school board voted 4-3 to rename those schools, which are named currently after Confederate leaders. It's not clear at this point when or how the new names will be chosen.